we are having people from Philippines. We are having
story and journey over there. It's now time to hear a few words from our fantastic divas who are here. I'm sure they're very excited to perform, but we want to hear it from them. So I'm going to start with you, Chitrangda. If you can please take the mic and just share with us.
This is my first time with Country Club. Thank you. And I was told that this is going to be the Asia's biggest show. So I'm very happy to be part of that. And yeah, and I think it's just getting bigger. And you know, like you said, it's expanding so much. So it's good to be part of this. Yeah. Thank you.
It's actually the first time I'll be performing anywhere on New Year's Eve. So I'm excited. It's always good to do these live events because you get to interact with people and meet them. And I'm happy that this is the second time I'm doing something with Country Club, right? So I'm quite happy about that.
Great. We're also looking forward to the performances and days.
Well, first of all, good afternoon, everyone. I have been a part of Country Club with them. And the best thing about it that I joined Mr. Reddy on Country Club on Country Club's 25th anniversary. So it's in a way, it's a very good thing, something that I'll never forget. And I guess the relationship is just getting stronger every year. That's it. And I'm happy to be a part of it again.
And be glad to take questions from media. Of course, it's a request, and I'm truly be appreciative if we abide by it, that the New Year bash that is being planned up. So I'll open the house for questions. And you can just raise your voice. We'll bring a mic across to you. Yes, ma'am.
चित्रांगदा जी, मेरा प्रश्न ये साल को बहुत ही अलग तरीके से या अच्छी तरीके से मनाने का.
मैंने क्या किया है? वेल, एक तो आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म, सो आई थिंक मेरा नया साल शुरू होगा दुबई में. सो यू नो, इट विल बी अ बिग सेलिब्रेशन. एंड उसके अलावा ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज वर्क, देयर इज फिल्म्स, एंड उसका एक्साइटमेंट और जो उसका वो है, ऑफ कोर्स दैट विल कैरी ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट ईयर. सो या, लॉट ऑफ वर्क,
चार्ल्स ओबराज का सब उससे वाकिफ है. बिकिनी किलर बोलते थे उन्हें, तो उनपे वो डायलॉग सूट होता है. और रही बात 2016 की परफॉर्मेंस की, आई थिंक इट विल बी नाइस, इट विल बी अ सेलिब्रेशन. और नथिंग बोल्ड अबाउट इट.
नाउ वी वांट टू सी यू जस्ट डांसिंग एंड ऑल राइट, सी यू ऑन द स्क्रीन डांसिंग परफॉर्मेंस.
राइट,
यस. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
दिस विल बी न्यू थिंग फॉर
यू. यस, न्यू फॉर मी.
मिस्टर रेड्डी, ये मिस्टर रेड्डी, मेरा ये जो बैश है, मतलब कौन से पैरामीटर्स पे ये चीजें क्लियर हो जाती हैं कि सबसे बड़ा बैश आप ही कर रहे हैं पूरे वर्ल्ड में?
वेल, इफ यू, मैं आपको पूछ रहा हूँ,
इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे तमाम कंपनीज
हैं. नो, मैं आपको पूछ रहा हूँ, हु इज द कंपटीटर?
ये मैं आपसे सवाल कर रहा हूँ, ये मैं उत्तर नहीं दे
सकता. एक क्लाइंबिंग इंडस्ट्री में आई होप देयर इज सम कंपटीशन, बिकॉज़ देयर इज नो कंपटीशन. And if there is a club in the country, there is only a country club. And in holiday industry, maybe there is, in country club, there are four verticals. One is country club, that is clubbing industry. Next is, in the same country club, holidays. Third is fitness center. Fourth is events. Okay? Clubbing mein, what we are having clubbing. What we are having 65 clubs in India, Middle East and all that. ठीक है. Second is holidays. जो हमारे holidays बहुत देते रहते ना. Holidays में if you see in the press of a button today, members can access their own holidays. It is an app. So members can have their own holidays. In that way we give their holidays. Maybe Mahindra's and Sterling are the only people in the listed entity. Number two. Number three is fitness centers. वी आर हैविंग फिटनेस सेंटर्स इवन बॉम्बे में वी आर हैविंग 5 फिटनेस सेंटर्स जुहू बोरीवली एंड ऑल दिस प्लेसेस एंड मिडल ईस्ट में वी आर हैविंग अबाउट 10 फिटनेस सेंटर इवेंट्स वी आर हैविंग द टॉप मोस्ट स्टार्स लाइक सलमान खान शाहरुख खान गोविंदा विवेक ओबेरॉय एवरीबडी हैज परफॉर्म ठीक है ना लाइक यू सी नोबडी हैज लाइक महिंद्रा डजंट गिव स्टर्लिंग डजंट गिव एंड ऑल दिस सो लाइक वी आर इन दैट राइट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग 25 years के बाद है 25 साल के बाद है सो वी आर टोटली इन्वॉल्व इन दैट देर इज नो अदर कंपनी इन द वर्ल्ड ये हल्लू ग्रो होता है एक दिन के बाद नहीं है ना
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू वेरी मच क्या मेरा विशाल सोब्राज से मिलकर कुछ ऐसा कौन कौन गया था आपकी टीम से
वो टीम गई थी मैं शूटिंग कर रही थी
आज can we stick to questions sir thanks Richa so
hello thank you madam I'm so honored well it's always an honor actually and I mean well I
we
think
you didn't ask to be rated yeah by you thanks huh it's not Miss India 7 on 10 9 on 10
Thanks. Yeah, all of them are nice and very pleasant to people. And I mean, definitely. I mean, I can't say she's nice or she's first tenor. Because I mean, at my stage in life, you know, I always like to put an exit button and say that least tension person is the most important person. For me and for my company and for my members, and you know, I'm a business guy, I'm a corporate guy, and I'm not here to have anything to do with anybody. So you can, so it's very.
So, Mr. Reddy, one important question, like
honest, every previous doubt me, so I'm free.
Yeah, Richa.
It's the first time I'm performing. I've done a tiger conservation.
But again, you have been associating for the second time.
Right.
And like Daisy also second year. Chitrang the first year. So how does it feel, you know?
Well, you know, every time you go for a, like she said, you know, you do a live performance, it's a great feeling. And I haven't done a New Year's before, like she said. There's always a plan with the family. So this time, yes, there wasn't much plan in place, and then this came along, and it was, you know, I've seen how they've done, like you all have seen, you know, there've been some very good shows, and year after year, it's just getting bigger. So yeah, so I thought, and of course, Country Club is something which is very visible, you know, I think it's really well marketed, and it's talked about, and I think he does a great job with the media around Country Club. So yeah, so I thought it would be a good idea to be part of this. And I will let you know on the 1st of January how it went, like you just said. So, yeah, I'll let you know.
Richa, your impressions.
Sorry, we'll take one after the other. So,
we have not yet decided, like, this is the first time, I guess the entire thing is starting from today. So, later we'll be meeting the choreographer, then deciding on the songs and everything. So it is too early to say right now. Yeah, obviously, yes. That is something what I'm known for, right? So there's no way that I cannot leave Jai Ho songs behind. I have to be performing on them.
Hi, this is